Using slip angle in racing games is hard, but it doesn't have to be. Today I'm going to be showing you a hack that will give you infinite slip angle at the literal press of a button. So what you want to do is go to settings, controls, and then buttons. Then find this handbrake setting. I don't know why they called it that, but set the button. Then approach a corner you want to use slip angle on, press the button, and slip around it like Takumi did in Initial D. And that's why